Before we get into this cover, I'd just like to say a couple things because the stuff that I'm wearing right now represents something, and it does in each of my covers, but this one I would like to share what each item or like jewelry or whatever represents. So first, to start with, this necklace or this chain, whatever you want to call it, represents being locked in an area. And Juice WRLD was locked in his addiction to drugs, and he was also stuck in the feeling of anxiety. And then these earrings, they're almost like wings, and I consider them angel wings basically, because Juice WRLD was many people's angels as well as mine. So that is the purpose of these earpieces. And then the makeup is pretty natural, nothing too special. And then the outfit, it's just like a black bodysuit just to remember Juice WRLD. And the black bodysuit is pretty plain because I didn't want to add anything too extra, and as like a memorial or remembrance of Juice WRLD, black is just a plain color, almost like a funeral, which of course happened in the past, but since this is a 1 year anniversary of Juice WRLD's death, I did want to do something special. And this song is very close to my heart, as well as other Juice WRLD songs, so I do truly hope you enjoy this cover. Later today, I will be sharing a video about how Juice WRLD helped me, but for now, this is my cover of Wishing Well by Juice WRLD. Thank you for clicking on this video, and I do hope you enjoy this cover. Thank you.
falling and landing inside my grave. I know that you want me dead. I take prescriptions to make me feel a-okay. I know it's all.